It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Ugarets family. Francie, Joe, Scott, Craig, and John, ready for action. And the Beggs family. Rick, Nancy, Lynn Ellen, Carol, and Steve, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Welcome back. Thank you. You were a chance to help. How much have you won since you've been with us for 3 or 4 years?
$4,047.
Yeah. I mean, that's a nice amount of money, but we have played 3 fast monies with you, and each time you've gotten over the 190 mark. The last time was my suggestion that we had a boy and girl up there, and I thought, we got it. You went for Berlin for your famous city capital, and Jose shaved armpits for a
The one we're mad about is football.
Football, yeah. Oh, or shave your face.
Yeah.
I got so depressed.
Oh, us too.
Let me meet your family.
This is my son, Joe, of armpit fame.
Exactly. Very good, Francie.
My son, Scott.
Oh, hey, Scott. Richard.
Scott's my birthday today.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Happy birthday. I'll come down and see you. Happy birthday.
My son, Craig.
A nice brother who pointed it out.
And last but certainly not least, my son, John.
My co-star.
Hi there, Richard. Yeah.
Well, we have a birthday boy here, Cal. This is not a trick to get lollipops, is it? Yeah, the one this show is aired.
February
24th. How old will you be?
19.
Where do you go to college?
Cornell University.
Well, you're a smarty, aren't you? That's why.
He's
a
smarty.
And that's for being nice and mentioning.
Thank you.
If I find out you lied, I'll be very upset. You met these rascals before they played the last game with you. I think we got mixed up between the handkerchief and Kleenex.
Yes.
Mere tissue. And I liked them anyway, so we brought them back.
All right.
$85. Yeah. I want to meet everybody, please.
My wife, Nancy. Beautiful. My sister-in-law, Lynn Ellen.
Exquisite.
Hi.
My sister-in-law, Carol.
Gorgeous.
Yes. My brother-in-law, Steve. Not bad either.
Handsome.
Not bad either.
I also thought by having you on stage to root for them, we also were going to have a definite win, because you were all.
Yes.
There and frenzy. Can we find out who'll win today?
Sure.
Yeah. Let's do it. Let's play the game. Yeah. 100 people surveyed, top 7 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Apart from shaving them, name something else you can do with an armpit. Congratulations, though you never moved. Here we go again, right?
Had a great answer.
Oh, no, I don't want to hear any answer. Here's the question. Name something that you might come across like an old diary that would really bring back memories.
Yeah. A Bible.
Bible.
Picture.
A picture.
Oh, no.
Find out when you get home with the armpit.
I will.
I don't want to hear about it. What might you come across? Something like an old diary that would really bring back memories.
A necklace.
Yeah, okay.
Good answer.
A necklace?
Yeah.
Oh. Strange. Usually, you know the ones I'm talking about. They have a little photo in them usually, of Gail Storm or someone. Depends whether you bought it in Wolvers or a proper jeweler's.
I'd say a love letter, a letter.
Yeah. Yeah.
Love letter. Dear Richard, I am with child. Burn those letters immediately.
I'm going to say like a corsage or press flower.
Yes, okay. Corsage. Steve, welcome.
Thank you. Richard, I'm going to go with a yearbook, like a high school yearbook or a college yearbook.
Is there all right, or if not, third strike. A yearbook?
Yeah.
Well done.
Home movies.
Good answer.
Does there look all right, if not, third strike. Home movies. No, sir, not that. $59.
A scrapbook, a newspaper clipping.
All clothing.
Baby's clothes.
Wow, this is a tough one.
Yeah, what would you come up with?
I think we're going to go with scrapbook.
A scrapbook, all right, fella. Let's say you get the $59. If not, Rick and the family get it. A scrapbook.
Yeah.
Very good, Francis. Very good. Three. Five.
Army uniform.
And when that Russian spy landed in the garden. Six.
Red.
Red. All right. Champs are on the board. We'll be back right after this.
Stay tuned. The night's still young on Game Show Saturday Night.
This program is brought to you by Quaker Instant Oatmeal Express. It's oatmeal in a cup. From Tiger.
Ta-da!
The world's all cloaked in white. Waking up to seek the perfect sight. Folgers warm in each heart. Mountain grown aroma doing its part. But the tree we love so much was too beautiful to touch. So we left it there for everyone to share. A very happy holiday to you from Folgers.
Credit problems turn your life upside down? Call this number now. If you meet these minimum requirements, you could be approved for an unsecured Visa card. Even if you've been turned down before, and even if you've had credit problems in the past, Centennial Visa can say yes. But this is a limited offer. So call the toll-free number on your screen right now and turn your credit around. This is a limited offer. Call the toll-free number right now. This weekend, Game Show Network presents Black and White Sunday Night. First, Merv Griffin steps in as guest host on To Tell the Truth. Then Peter Lorre has the last laugh on Carrie Moore. It's a classic I've Got a Secret. Black and White Sunday Night every week at 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. Eastern.
$59, two armpits. Let's go! Pretty snazzy there, Nancy.
Thank you.
Pretty snazzy. I think you've worn that all the time, haven't you, to be honest? 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Besides on fingers, where might you find a ring?
Yeah. On your toe.
On your toe. No.
Good answer.
Yeah.
I'm not going to say armpit. I'm going to say in your ear.
In your ear.
Right.
Good. Well done.
We're going to play this game.
Hey, you ever had a toe ring?
I've seen them.
Have you?
Yes.
Okay. Well, no, I've seen ankles, bracelets on ankles, so there's no reason it couldn't be there. Our birthday boy.
I think you would find a ring around the collar.
Got it. Ring around the collar? Collar of television.
The only thing I can think of is a jewelry box.
Oh, sure. All right. In a jewelry box. thought it was a goodie.
So did I.
Hey, Richard, how about around the bathtub, Richard?
You didn't get to play too much in that last game, but I wanted to show this audience how great you are. Around the bathtub. Sensational. One strike, two answers left.
How about around a chain around your neck?
All right, let's look. Neck!
Bad answer.
Yeah, I've seen them there.
I would say some people have a ring in their nose.
Ring in their nose,
yeah.
Okay. That's there, all right. If not, third strike. Nose!
Got it.
I must have missed a lot of those people. I can't recall ever seeing one.
I would find a ring in a three-ring circus.
All right.
Good, thank you. If that's there, you got it all. Three-ring circus. Oh, it's Cornell, you gotta be proud of him. We'll be back right after this.
Today I made an omelet.
I picked an apple.
I sent the fax.
This is about chemotherapy and living your life. This is about Procrit. If you're a chemotherapy patient and you feel tired and weak, ask your doctor about Procrit.
I played a game.
Procrit is a natural way to regain red blood cells lost during chemotherapy. And more red blood cells can mean more strength.
I caught a fish.
Procrit is safe and effective. In studies, only diarrhea and edema occurred more often with Procrit than placebo. Procrit is for patients with non-myeloid cancers.
I went to the store.
Call now and learn how Procrit can help you get back the strength you need. Your strength for living.
Some people are easily amused. But for people who demand the best in movie entertainment, the Total Choice HBO Stars Showtime Value Package offers over 100 general entertainment channels, plus 32 premium movie channels for an ever-changing selection of exciting, memorable films available to you 24 hours a day. Riveting. Engaging. The Total Choice HBO Stars Showtime Value Package is a great catch. So pounce on it today.
Friendship brought them all together.
Welcome home.
Something deeper.
How can you love someone so much you just met?
We'll keep them there.
I hope you don't think this kid's gonna call me grandma.
Experience, a story about the times we live through.
Our lives can change with every breath we take.
The people we live for and the life we discover.
No, Lee, there isn't anything better than you.
Where the heart is.
Now playing on Direct Ticket Pay-Per-View.
Oh, those card sharks questions.
How many people said they would be in favor of legalizing and taxing prostitution?
Card Sharks, weeknights at 11:30 p.m. Eastern on Game Show Network.
They got it all. 147. Nothing here. Come on now, let's go. I'm in love with her. Isn't she gorgeous?
Yeah, she really is.
Going to have her first baby in March.
I know.
I didn't think you'd ever met before. How are you aware of this information?
Well, we've met backstage.
How long ago? Months
yesterday.
Ago? Yesterday?
Yesterday.
Oh,
yesterday.
Later, all right. I'm going to be getting a letter. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something you own in both black and brown.
Shoes.
Shoes. Lanella. Yeah. Play, old pal.
We'll play.
You own in both black and brown.
I'm going to say purses to match those shoes.
Yeah. Purses, please. Yeah. You got it. All in love with it. I never asked you. You go to college or?
I go to school at Westmont College.
Where is that?
It's tucked away
in
the
foothills. Oh, it's in Washington.
No, it's tucked away in the foothills of Santa Barbara.
Is it?
Yeah.
Do they know it's tucked away there?
Yes, they do. They realize that a couple
years
ago. I like
Santa Barbara. That's kind of nice. Something you own in both black and brown.
I'm going to say socks.
Socks is good. Sock play.
Suits.
I barely settled in when you suits.
Pants.
Good answer.
For all the money, pants.
Yeah.
147 plays 97. Let's go. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here is the question. Name a reason you might stay indoors on a beautiful day.
Because it's raining.
Raining.
We'll play.
You're not planning to go to Cornell, are you?
No.
Reason to stay indoors because, you know.
Nice. Because you have work to do in the house.
Okay. Work! Player pass. Come on, you've done a good job. Don't be. He's very sweet. He really is. That's that terrible feeling when you say something, and as you finish saying it, you say, oh my God, what have I just said? Reason you might stay indoors on a beautiful day, and remember, raining has been said.
Okay, that was my first one. Which I'm gonna go with, because you're sick.
Yeah. Yeah. Sick. Yeah. You got it. Strong, people, strong.
Nap, because you're tired.
Okay. Good answer.
Not that I'm asking you.
No. El Napo? No. Beautiful day. What's the reason that you might stay indoors?
Watch TV.
Yeah.
Good answer.
See your favorite soaps. Oh. There. Our audience is falling off.
I'm going to say, because you have company.
Good.
Yeah. Good. They're okay. If not, third strike. Company. Oh. Not that. Going to keep your title?
Okay.
All right.
Party.
Give me one of those two answers. Well, say whatever your answers were. Now, give me an answer, Don.
I think because you have studying to do.
Studying.
Good answer.
Okay.
All right, good answer.
Studying's there, you keep your title. If not, it gets 166. Study! Two! Comfort. Three.
Job.
263, 147. Let's go. Kill it. I know he's good, but you'll only need one hand to beat him.
That's right.
Dollar values are tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. This could decide it. Here's the question. Name a famous bridge. Yeah.
The Golden Gate Bridge.
Yeah.
Golden Gate?
Yeah. Play.
Richard will play. Yeah. Okay. Listen carefully. I'll read it once. I can't repeat it. When I get to you, you got 3 seconds to answer it. There's only three answers left. Name a famous bridge.
London.
London Bridge. Yeah. 3 seconds, darling.
Manhattan.
Manhattan Bridge. No.
I'm going to say the bridge over the River Kwai.
Ah. The Toshihara Bridge. No.
Isn't there a Verrazano Bridge?
Yeah. What, darling?
Isn't it Verrazano or something?
It was the one they start that old marathon, huh? Verrazano? Keep the title if you give me one of the two bridges.
We'll go with Brooklyn.
I bought that one. It was marked down. If it's thou, you keep your title. If not, you're the new champs. Brooklyn Bridge. Well, look at that. He's so sweet. The $85 from the other show means you have $348, but legally you have $85 and $263. You gave it a shot, and at least we gave you an extra chip. I love you being here. Thank you. Thank you. The prettiest baby in the world. You're all so sweet. Thank you. Who's going to play? One, two? It's the birthday boy and mom. They're going for the money right after we watch this.
Stay tuned. Game show Saturday night's coming right back.
Okay, class, we've got about a minute. Hey, Josh. Looks like you got braces, too. So, how did it go? Can you see any difference?
I can't see them. Anyone else know?
I don't think they can tell. Besides, these aren't for show and tell.
Introducing Invisalign, the invisible way to straighten your teeth without braces. For an orthodontist near you, call 1-800-INVISIBLE.
Look at all these wedding gifts.
Whoa.
What's for lunch?
Chicken and stars.
Condensed soup? I used to eat that too. And then I learned how to tie my shoelaces.
You're an adult now.
There's a better tasting soup. Progresso Chicken Noodle has tender pieces of all white meat chicken and bigger slices of hearty vegetables with just the right seasonings. See the difference?
Mmm, this is better.
See? Now, about this glass.
It's time to go to the better taste of Progresso.
Here's where we invent cereals.
We wanted to make something that tasted like cinnamon raisin bread.
We take raisins and cinnamon.
Sweet oat bran.
Got the cinnamon baked right into every cluster.
It smells good.
Post Center Cluster Raisin Bran, a breakfast bonanza.
15 seconds. We're going to do it, aren't we?
Yes.
Name the day of the week when your garbage gets collected.
Monday.
The age when kids start going steady.
16.
Something you buy by the pack.
Cigarettes.
A really joyous occasion.
Wedding.
A beverage you add sugar to.
Coffee.
Turn around. We'll find out. Well, I never know what's up there. I know what the number one answers are, but I don't know what their point value is. Day of the week when the garbage gets collected. Monday, so he said. The age when kids start going steady. We say 16. So he said. We buy by the pack, cigarettes, survey. A really joyous occasion. You said tax day? No, what did you say?
A wedding.
Beg your pardon. Don't get testy.
Oh, sorry.
Survey said. Beverage you add sugar to. Coffee, survey said. Yes. We're in much better shape. Off you go. Here's the birthday boy. Now, if we do not get to 200, I'm going to retire you as a family. Okay. We've never done that before, people, but I can only, because my heart, personally, I'm involved with you now. We need some money to get young John through college.
And me.
Right. You, I'm not worried about. Please remind everyone the answers Francie gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name the day of the week when your garbage gets collected.
Monday.
Try again.
Tuesday.
The age when kids start going steady.
16.
Try again.
15.
Something you buy by the pack.
Cigarettes.
Try again.
Pass.
A really joyous occasion.
Christmas.
A beverage you add sugar to.
Coffee.
Try again.
Tea.
Time up. There was 2 seconds. Fine. The age when kids start, no. Something you buy by the pack.
Coke.
Turn around. Day of the week when your garbage gets collected, Monday was number one. You said Tuesday, survey said. Yeah, he's when kids start going steady. 16 was number one. You said 15. 16 points for the money. Survey said. Yeah!
Stay tuned for more of Game Show Saturday Night.
What do your hands say about you? Unsightly sunspots, age spots, and blemishes? Now there's new Alpha Hydrox Fade Cream. Fades away unsightly spots faster than ever. New Alpha Hydrox Fade Cream turns back the hands of time everywhere.
Look what's for dinner.
Manwich!
You guys had a long practice today, huh?
Yeah.
Your throwing is fantastic.
Well, she gets that from me.
Hey, Mom, can I have another manwich?
Of course.
Make it manwich and make it fun.
When you have a cold, even small tasks are a big pain. So get DayQuil, the daytime non-drowsy, congested, stuffy head, sore throat, coughing, aching, fever, so you can get back your day medicine from the makers of NyQuil.
Breakfast!
Oh, wow.
Are these,
pancakes.
This looks great.
We don't have the stuff to make pancakes.
From heartburn to diarrhea, Pepto-Bismol, because you never know.
You've reached Game Show Network. If you're calling about radio people on your TV, don't be alarmed. That's just our new show, DJ Games, premiering December 4th on Game Show Network.
Cigarettes. You buy cigarettes by the pack. Christmas was a joyous occasion. Beverage you add sugar to was a tea. Matter of fact, this was a joyous occasion. At last. Thank God Almighty, we're free at last. We'll see you here on the field.
Some departing contestants receive Fire Island Sportswear, celebrating 50 years of style for the woman who knows fashion and demands quality. There's a new babe in town, and it's you, the fragrance for the fabulous new woman you're becoming. It's exciting, it's romantic, and it's you, Babe by Fabergé. Baker's Secret, the complete line of non-stick bakeware by Echo. Muffins, breads, cakes won't stick in Baker's Secret's pans. The secret is out. A quartz alarm clock, then wind down and really relax with Lipton Herbal Tea. It's a soothing blend of natural herbs, spices, and fruit. Absolutely no caffeine. It's delicious.
Survey said.
Family Feud. Sounds like fun, doesn't it? Weekdays at noon and 5:30 Eastern on Game Show Network. Time to spice up your Saturday with Game Show Saturday Night. Tonight, pucker up for an evening with Richard Dawson and Family Feud.